This summer, I'd like to suggest you a unique opportunity. As every summer, we're out in the field excavating in the summer months between the semesters. And why don't you come and join us for a few weeks and excavate the periods, the peoples, and the finds from the time of the Bible, and join us and not only have fun, but get academic credit for it. And this academic credit, you can either then use at Bar-Ilan University if you continue for the English Master's program, or this academic credit from Bar-Ilan, you can take and transfer it to the institution that you're studying at. For the last 25 years, I've been directing the excavations at a site in Israel called Tel Asafi, which is identified as Philistine Gat. That's the famous Gat, the home of Goliath, one of the five major cities of the Philistines, well known from the Bible. And in fact, in the Bible, it plays a major role because that's the city where Goliath came from, when he went to fight David. And that's the city where David ran away from Saul to Gat, to King Achish, king of Gat. And it plays a very, very substantial part in the stories of the early Israelite history. You're welcome to join us.